how do I get to heaven? This is one of the most important questions a person can ask. People have lots of different answers, but one of the most popular among Christians is believe in Jesus Christ, or salvation by faith alone, which became one of the driving principles of the Protestant Reformation. The Reformers claimed that the only authority a Christian needed was the Bible, but even Reformers like Zwingli, Luther, and many others disagreed about what the Bible actually taught.
So this led Luther and others to question the whole concept of indulgence, to question even purgatory, to question whether there is a treasury of grace from which the Pope can dispense an indulgence.
Jesus wanted his church to be united, and that is impossible if each believer decides for himself what the Bible teaches.
Never can any Catholic resort to leaving the church and trying to start their own church. The problem with the quote-unquote Reformation is it was more of a rebellion.
Luther denied the Catholic view that the bread and wine become the body and blood of Christ.
Repentance and confession, and does the Pope have the authority to grant an indulgence? Did Christ actually give the keys of the kingdom of heaven and earth to St. Peter and then to his successors? What takes Luther down the path of revolt is the questioning of the papal authority.
We as Catholics believe Scripture is, as St. Paul says, inspired of God. It's profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction and instruction in righteousness, that the man of God be thoroughly equipped for every good work. We believe that. But the problem is, it never says Scripture alone is all we need for all of those things.
The Bible does not say there should be hundreds of competing denominations with different interpretations of the Bible. Instead, it says there is one body and one Spirit, one Lord, one faith, one baptism.